Hey guys, it's Friday. Made it. It's the weekend. Almost. It's almost the human weekend, and it's almost the end of the dog weekend. Right?
Yeah.
Kai, you had a ridiculously long stick. Do you still have it? I hope not. No, he still has it. Oh boy. Hey, Max. What's up, Simba?
Hello.
Okay, who we got? Roo. And Bingo. And Thor's over there. Come on, Max. Here comes Kai with a ridiculously large stick. Oh, God. Duck, everybody. Come on, Max. Good boy, Max. So until he chooses a new stick, everyone's going to have to watch out. Why don't you find another one? Or maybe I will. You don't need to take out the legs. Oh, boy. Hey. Although Simba will probably try and get it for him, and that'd be pretty hilarious. Nebula, did you say hi to you? Hi, sweetie. You're such a great girl. Come on, Simba. Come on. That's not gonna work. Get it, Simba. Oh, jeez. I gotta find him a shorter one. That's gonna have to be my mission right now. Oh, good. Good boy. Yeah, you just never mind that one. That was ridiculous. Good, berry picking ladies, stop following me. A lot of berry pickers around here. And the blackberries come out. Seems like more than usual this year. The funniest thing that ever happened was somebody had was picking berries, and I mean, we're at a dog park, let's keep that in mind first. But they had their berry bucket on the ground. And one of the dogs I was walking went up, just took a big pee right in it. I apologized and gently reminded them that they were in a dog park. That was a couple years ago. Poor people. Well, you know, I better rinse them good. That'd be a lot of work. It was like a full bucket. Anybody who's picked blackberries knows that that's a lot of work, and probably gotten pricked a bunch and scratched a bunch of times. Okay, we're gonna talk to you later.